Hey, what is going on, my friends? This is Obdurate Gaming, and today I'm going to show you on how to make a free intro for your YouTube videos. You saw one right in the beginning of the video that I just recently made doing this process, so it is completely free, and I'm going to show you exactly how to do that. What you need to do is go to Google and type in blender.org. That's where you go to get this free program. Right here, you're going to click on Blender 2.75a. And it'll show you what it's going to download it to, and you can choose either 64-bit or 32-bit. For my computer, I chose 64-bit. I already downloaded it, so to speed up this process, obviously. So click on either of these, whatever your computer can handle, basically. So I'm going to exit out of that. Alright, and the next thing that I need you guys to do is go to YouTube, and you're going to type in free Blender intro templates. This is where you're going to find your template that you can customize later on with the Blender program that you downloaded earlier. So what you're going to do is you're going to click on one of these videos. There's tons of them. This guy's got thousands of intro templates that you can use. So I'm going to come in here and pause that real quick. So next, basically you can watch all these and find out one that you like, and you can go down and show more. This is in a different language, obviously, but still the download is the same. So you can go to, usually they're Mediafire downloads. So once you do that, you can basically, once you find the one you like, you choose, okay, I want 5. You go to Mediafire, and then you do this thing, this stupid ad or whatever, and then you can authorize the download. And from there, it will save as a zip file in your download section. So if you come to downloads after it's done, you'll find it as a zip file, usually toward the bottom here. Let me find the one that I had used. Here's the one that I used. So basically what I did with this is I right clicked on it and I clicked on extract all, and basically it took me to a folder here. I already did it, but it changed it into a file, and it opened this right here. And what you're going to do, now that Blender is completely downloaded, you're going to open this folder and click on this .blend file with the Blender logo there. So I'm going to double click on that. This is what you should see next. So now the next step is to change this text to display your name. So what I have to do is right click on the text here, hit tab, and see this little indicator comes up, and I'm going to backspace, and I'm going to choose Obdurate. I'll just leave my first name for that. And then for some reason you cannot right click on this one here, so all you can do is just click on this layer over here. So you click on the second text, right click on it, hit tab, and then you should be able to change it to what you need. This is just an example. You guys can use a different template as well, but it applies. Usually there are two layers of text and you must select them from here to be able to select them. So now that my name is here, I can hit this play button once again. So it's looking good, it's looking like my name is working well with this template here. And the next step is to obviously tell it where it's going to save and things like that. So what I want you to do is go to this camera indicator down here. It's going to show render, animation, and audio. It's going to show you 1080p by 1920, so that's the dimensions of the image, which is good. Go down here to the folder. And it's gonna, I made a preset folder called intros. This is where mine recently downloaded, so I'm gonna click on intros and then hit accept. I already did this though, so I don't need to click on that again. Next thing you need to do is go down to the file type here. Right down here, I chose mine to be an H.264. You can also choose to be an AVI RAW. H.264 is an MP4 file, and that's what I use. Now that you've done all this, all you have to do is go up to the top left corner next to File, click on Render, and click Render Animation. So, as you can see, it's going to start the process of just rendering every single layer here. I've already rendered this, and this took around an hour, around 45 minutes to an hour to complete. So just come back to it in a little bit, just leave it going, and it should eventually pause around the end of the frames here. It'll pause at the end, and then if you go, I'm going to stop this now. So, and then once you go to the folder where you saved it, you'll see it's right here. So here's the final product. I'm just going to play it real quick. Alright, so that was the finished product, and now I can use that wherever I want. It was worth the wait, for sure. This is a great way to complete any intro that you would like. You can choose from hundreds of different templates online, so really you can make this unique to your channel. Other than that, guys, thank you so much for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe for more, and I will catch you all in the next one.